Welcome to the fourth section on assessing primary video. In this section, you will learn how to scrutinize short instructional videos from technological, structural, and pedagogical standpoints. Let us begin by watching a sample video to introduce graduate students to 3D printing. The video will be viewed primarily on tablets and mobile phones by these students.